Hi Sagittarius, welcome to my channel. This is your reading about your money, career and finances. Let's see, Sagittarius, what do we have for you? Okay, we have diligence. This card is talking about clarity, communication and travel. Okay. For some of you, something online. Let's see what's going on for you, Sagittarius. We have inner knowing. Trust your intuition. Like you already know what's going on. What do you need to focus, Sagittarius? Okay, the Four of Wands. The Four of Wands is your freedom. It's about stability, foundation. It's also a celebration. You're going to celebrate something, Sagittarius. What you don't see coming, the strength out. Time for you to have courage about the situation. You need to know how strong you are, okay? It's about compassion, be strong and fair. Let's see. Message for Sagittarius. Ace of Cups, there is an offer coming for you, Sagittarius. An offer, this offer, you are going to love it, okay? So, Ace of Cups, something new. In your past. In your past, you've been feeling stuck. The Hangman is not taking action, waiting, taking a pause, a break about the situation to see it differently, with different perspective, like the biggest picture. For some of you, you've been waiting. Ace of Swords. You've been waiting for the right opportunity, okay? And we have also the Four of Pentacles. Protecting your money. Making plans for the future. Securing situation. What's going on for you, Sagittarius? The message for Sagittarius. At this time. Okay, that's a Page of Swords. You're going to study to learn something new, like a student, okay? It's about curiosity. Be open for the new opportunity. Flexibility. It's important for you at this time to be flexible. See more. Four of Cups. There is an offer, but you're too focused on something to see this offer. Queen of Wands. Your energy is beautiful in the system. Sagittarius, you're very attractive. You're taking action in your life. In your past, you're more when feeling stuck, not moving. Waiting for the perfect offer. Protecting your money. The Queen of Wands, she is bold, assertive. Okay, you need to open your eyes with this offer. You need to be more flexible, definitely, with a Page of Swords. Be open to learn something new, to study, to have a formation, a training about something. Okay. It's in the near future. A message for Sagittarius. In the near future, definitely there is a contract, money coming for you with the Ace of Pentacles. Stability about money, okay? This is the fourth ones here. It's your foundation. Okay. You've been wishing for. So universe is gifting you your wish in the near future. With the Nine of Cups, and you're going to make an important decision. Choosing a new direction in your life. Choosing a direction with the Two of Swords. But with the Two of Swords, you already know which direction you are going to choose, okay? See more what's going on for you. In your past, in well. So you're feeling stuck, not moving, waiting. Where's the email? Sagittarius. Some of you with the four phones, the same cards. You've been waiting, or you've been spending time in your home, taking care of your children. Okay. So four phones here. It's your freedom. Where's the Ace of Swords in your past, Sagittarius? Where's the Ace of Swords? So Ace of Swords is also talking about victory. Haha moments. It's about communication. What is the Ace of Swords in your past? Two of Swords. You've been choosing a direction in your past to have stability. Four of Pentacles. Protecting your money. Making plans for the future. Where's the Four of Pentacles for Sagittarius? With the Four of Pentacles, I really feel like your money is good. You can be generous. Where's the Four of Pentacles? Oops. Okay, where's the Page of Wands here? Yeah. Why is talking about your children, okay? Someone very young, immature. Yes, talking about feeling exciting again for a new adventure in your life. Something different. Let's see. At this time we have the Page of Swords. With the Page of Swords, you are someone very intelligent. You like to learn new skills, new things, okay? You are very open, for a new opportunity in your life. Let's see. What's the page of the for Sagittarius? Wow, that's a four, definitely. Taking a leap of faith, trying something new, very exciting. It's a new cycle in your life. For some of you need to move or travel, what's the forecast? Four of Cups, it's feeling bored. What's the Four of Cups? What's the Four of Cups? Okay, what's the Seven of Wands? Because you don't want to fight anymore about the situation. Like you are someone very successful also, Sagittarius. With the Seven of Wands, it's you defending your ideas, okay? Defending yourself. It's very good, okay? Don't give up. You can also meditate. Let's see, Queen of Wands, your energy is beautiful at system, Sagittarius. So Queen of Wands, it's also your energy, fire energy. Can see a lot of opportunity for you. Who's the Queen of Wands? You're someone very wise. There is a new idea, a new job offer coming for you, okay? So Ace of Wands, it's about passion, creativity. Or a new idea, okay? And in the near future, you are going to earn money about this idea. It's a new beginning for you with two aces. See, what's the Ace of Pentacles? Can be talking about a contract, stability. What is the Ace of Pentacles for Sagittarius? Empress, abundance is coming for you, okay? It's a beautiful card about abundance. Nine of Cups, the universe is gifting you your wish. With the King of Swords, you're going to have success. You're going to using, therefore you to using your mind. You're very intelligent. Yes, also talking about honesty, true. Let's see. Definitely can see you're very successful in the near future. And at this time, you're going to learn to study. You are open, you're very curious. Taking a leap of faith, okay? Defending your ideas. With the Queen of Wands, you're very confident at this time, okay? Two of Swords in the near future. What is the Two of Swords? It's choosing a direction. Oh, it's a Two of Swords. Oops. The words. Happy ending. The end of a cycle in your life. It's about success. Can be talking about traveling. Look up the word. Diligent and the Empress here. Can see the world. For some of you, you are going to, or you need to travel because of your job. Okay. Clarity is coming with these cards. It's a very positive reading for you. Let's see. Message was the Sagittarius. In your past, for some of you, you've been working on a business or something like that, okay? So Tower is legality, authority, some legal matters. I feel like it's about a business in your past. It's absurd. Ace of Swords. Okay, definitely something was ending. Because you've been choosing a new direction with the Two of Swords in your past. Four of Pentacles. Taking your money, making plans for the future. What is the Four Pentacles? Okay. Choosing to do something you love, okay? Something you're good at. To feel exciting again. And at this time, we have the Page of Swords and the Four. New cycle in your life. What is the Page of Swords? It's a sign facing the difficulties in your life, okay? You're very strong. You can see, you need to have courage. Beautiful change is coming for you. You are going to celebrate. And with the Five of Wands, for some of you are going to study. It's about collaboration, working with others, a training, a formation to do something you love. It's the same catch in up here, Seven of Wands. Defending your ideas. Of Cups, this of Cups. We have the Garden Card is community and something online, but I really feel like it's a meeting, okay? A job interview is coming for you at this time. It's a current situation. Just you need to defend in yourself, you need to be strong. Time for you to have courage, okay? To have success in your life. To be confident. Trust in yourself. What is the Queen of Wands? What is the Queen of Wands for Sagittarius? It's a new beginning for you, okay? It's going to happen right now. Okay, and it's a new future, so it's a contract to have abundance in your life. It's the Ace of Pentacles, it's a new future. So Pentacles are talking about money, stability. Family. Oh, it's an Ace of Pentacles, Sagittarius. Bear card, being the boss, okay? The bear is about strength. Be strong and fair. Someone with a lot of power and authority is also someone in control, okay? Nine of Cups. What is the Nine of Cups? What is the Nine of Cups? So wish come true coming for you. So universe is helping you with the nine of cups you've been wishing for, to have clarity. Okay. And with the world, it's a happy ending. You're going to make an important decision with the Two of Swords. Where is the Two of Swords? That's the Two of Swords. Okay, definitely the same card showing up. It's a crossroad. Choosing your direction, a path. Okay. And with the world, it's a happy ending. It's about success, victory. Your last message. Having courage, using your strength is important at this time, because you are facing difficulties, you are going to take a leap of faith. Time for you to take action in your life, okay? A message for Sagittarius. Message of concern, a message very unexpected coming for you, okay? Unexpected income, it's an offer coming for you. Someone is going to help you. You're going to receive an offer. An offer about money, okay? And one more. Oops. We have expectation. Judication. Judication is like a conflict, but I really feel like it's more you are going to have a reunion with someone, like an interview. Time for you to defend yourself, because we have the Sun of Swords twice here. Defend your idea, what you really want, okay? Your desire to be successful, okay? You need to have courage, to be strong, be in control, having the power, okay? And stay confident. It's the Queen of Wands. It's very positive. Sagittarius, this is your reading. Thank you so much for watching and being here. Take care.